We all get headaches, and headaches can oftentimes be a pretty vague symptom because we all get them. And overwhelming majority of headaches that people encounter are benign. They come and they go. But when they come into my office and they have a headache, sometimes it means something very different. So we look for other symptoms, visual problems. You know, that could be double vision, that could be loss of a portion of the visual field. They're seeing black spots, tunnel vision. Oftentimes patients will have problems with balance and coordination, dexterity. You know, they lean to one side, they miss a step and they think they tripped. And you look a little bit more carefully and you probe a little bit more deeply, you find that it wasn't a misstep. They just don't have the coordination and the dexterity that they used to have. Some people may have gross weakness. They can't lift something up. Other patients might present with hearing difficulties, swallowing difficulties. So the symptom spectrum can be quite broad, and it's our job to figure out and tease out what's important and what's more generic. I deal primarily with tumors affecting all parts of the brain, and most general neurosurgeons can do that. There are certain areas that require some more advanced training, in my opinion, to access and to treat different disease entities that originate in those parts of the brain. Typically, the base of the brain, which sits right above the base of the skull, is one of those areas. And makes it challenging to get to is because of the way the brain's put together. You know, anatomically, all the important blood vessels, all the important nerves, some of these really critical structures are right in the way. And you find yourself navigating through these natural crevices in order to avoid those critical structures and take out tumors, for example, in those locations. Most common ones that occur would be things like meningiomas, tumors that originate from the pituitary gland at the base of the brain. The more things you have in your armamentarium to treat these problems, I think the better it is for patients.